Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that they'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So he called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Fuhrer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Now the devil, he was reading in a good book one day how the Lord created Adam to walk the righteous way, and it made the devil jealous. He turned green up to his horns, and he swore by things unholy that he'd make one of his own. So he packed two suitcases full of grief and misery, and he caught the midnight special going down to Germany. Then he mixed his lies and hatred with fire and brimstone. Then the devil sat upon it, that's how Adolf was born. Now Adolf got the notion that he was the master race, and he swore he'd bring new order and put mankind in its place. So he set his scheme in motion and was winning everywhere, until he upped and got the notion for to kick that Russian bear.
Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that they'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So he called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Fuhrer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Yes, he kicked that noble Russian, but it wasn't very long before Adolf got suspicious that he had done something wrong. 'Cause that bear grabbed the Fuhrer and gave him an awful fight. 17 months he scrapped the Fuhrer, tooth and claw, day and night. Then that bear smacked the Fuhrer with a mighty armored paw, and Adolf broke all records running backwards to Krakow. Then Goebbels sent a message to the people everywhere that if they couldn't hit the Fuhrer, God done hit that Russian bear.
Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that they'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So he called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Fuhrer and his vermin. This is how it all began.
Then this bear called on his buddy, the noble fighting Yank, and they set the Fuhrer running with their ships and planes and tanks. Now the Fuhrer's having nightmares, 'cause the Fuhrer knows darn well that the devil's done wrote welcome on his residence in
Stalin wasn't stalling when he told the beast of Berlin that they'd never rest contented till they had driven him from the land. So he called the Yanks and English and proceeded to extinguish the Fuhrer and his vermin. This is how...